Today's the day that we are going to build on my house. You're going to help me make my kitchen. You're going to help me make my kitchen because I know you got a fabulous kitchen look. Don't
I love
you?
Kitchen.
What the hell?
What the hell are those?
What are you doing? What the hell?
Oh my God!
Please.
Save him, Delirious!
Please! How do I save him?
Break it!
No, break it! I don't have it!
Chop it, Delirious!
Are you kidding?
Oh my God!
Are you serious?
Delirious, you monster! You killed all your teddy bears!
I didn't do it! That monster's a bear! That little shithead!
Oh my God!
I will get my revenge!
Oh my God!
I am definitely getting my revenge. I gotta get it right up on my face. I am getting revenge cartoons.
Oh, you tell him.
The last thing I do.
He fucking killed all of them.
What the hell was that? Where did he get teddy bears from?
All of them.
What the hell? Oh. I can't believe that. That wasn't that far of a draw, squirrel. Squirrel!
What?
Get your house!
What?
Squirrel!
No!
Squirrel!
No!
What a monster!
What the hell?
What a monster!
The poor squirrels! No!
Save them, squirrel! Save
them! Oh, God. Squirrels! Oh. You guys are gonna... Oh, you guys are gonna be okay. Okay, let's not.
I got an axe.
I can break them with my bare hands. Just don't die from fall damage, please. Please. What? You guys are okay.
Wow.
Thank God.
The teddy bears, they're filled with stuffing, when they hit the ground hard. That's how stuffing works.
Oh my God, poor little squirrels. At least you guys survived.
Poor little squirrels.
Yes, they were hanging there.
The teddy bears were the poor ones.
Who knows how long they've been there for, Delirious?
Oh my God. I want to know where he got teddy bears from.
Oh my God.
What the hell? Those are living teddy bears, squirrel.
You never seen
teddy bears in the game.
God, next time it will be you that hangs, Delirious.
Is that what he said?
That's exactly what he said.
God,
We gotta leave this area.
Words. Jim's really fighting words, cartoons.
Oh, we're gonna get him back, Delirious.
All right, listen, Squirrel. We gotta make a plan. We gotta get resources. We gotta take action, and we gotta prove how much of a dick cartoons was.
Oh, he's a
today.
Damn dick up there.
He's a big dingling.
He's living large, he thinks.
Oh, he's never seen a dingling more bigger than his dingling.
Why are we just complimenting his dingling?
I don't know. Oh, God. All right. Well, that's horrible. What I just witnessed is horrible. I was gonna work on my house. Now we got to get back to prank wars.
We have different plans now.
When is this violence, friends versus friends gonna stop? Not
today.
We gotta end it,
Delirious.
Not today, hell yeah, we're gonna end it.
We're gonna pull the last prank.
All right, listen. For the plan, we need a diamond shovel. Then we need to go to the desert area and get stacks on stacks on stacks on stacks of sand.
All right? Sounds good.
Sand, and then we need silk touch to get full grass dirt.
We need
the grass on top.
Yes.
We need the grass on top, and then we need bone meal. Bone meal might be the hardest thing to come by. Look at all the squirrels on your house.
that actually looks
pretty cool. Look.
Oh, that's our new house. New home. Welcome to the treehouse, squirrels.
Next time, it'll be you that hangs on.
Jeez. We need sand, Delirious.
Sand, like the hourglass.
Yes.
Those are the days of our lives.
We're going to fill up the hourglass.
Something like that. There we go. Fill up the hourglass.
Well, this is going to take a little.
This project is going to take forever. Oh, my God. And all he did was hang our pets.
It was so easy for him.
Hey, man. We give him a good show. He hangs our animals.
Yeah, what the hell? That's not fair. That's horrible.
Oh, what does that sound?
That's not fair.
No?
Oh, wait, what is that?
Oh, it's a child.
Look, this is a mob spawner right here.
What are you talking about?
Right here. Watch.
You just killed a child.
Look.
Where? How'd you know there was a moss spawner right there?
Because look at the cobblestone. Look, it's a golden zombie inside there. Ow!
Where?
It spawns armored zombies.
This is not a golden. It's a regular zombie.
Oh, it was golden. So that first one that just spawned. Look, there should be chests in here with loot in them.
Oh, my God. Oh.
There's chests somewhere. Yeah.
Can we take this? Can we take this with us?
Oh! I told you it was golden! I told you!
That's scary.
We could take a fragment. I can make a mob spawner. I have enough fragments
to
make
them. Are you sure that the silk touch can't take the whole thing?
Yeah, watch. This is the silk touch. You ready?
Okay.
Bam.
Oh, the fragment.
Yes.
Right,
we can make a mob spawner whenever we want now. With the, with the net mob, I believe. I believe.
Because you have terrible...
Please, go! Please!
Come on! Come on! I don't know what to die!
Oh, shit. Oh, man, Delirious!
Oh,
get up, Delirious!
I'm in the mini games again! No! Did the villagers respawn? Maybe I can find me a girlfriend.
Maybe.
Be my first girlfriend.
Looks pretty empty.
Hello, girlfriend! Girlfriend? I see girlfriends!
Oh, there's a few left.
I'm very picky, so
this is...
I am definitely not marrying Derek the guard.
And this is Jack.
And I am not marrying Jack either. What the hell? This village is crappy. Where's the cute girlfriend?
Oh, man.
Oh,
wait, there's one more. There's one more.
I guess
left.
We did steal all of them from here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, this is definitely... You know what you want? Lorenzo? Lorenzo?
Okay, I'm fine. All right,
interested.
Let's leave town. No, I'm not interested. Oh, Lorenzo. Kind of like a lucky block.
It looks like a turtle.
Oh, it does.
It kind of does.
It does. Can we go in? Yeah, let's go in.
All right.
Figure it out. What is the secret that this temple has to offer? Oh, look at these
cool... I like this block.
Yeah, it's got little creeper faces in it.
Yes, it does.
Cool. Oh, what is this? What is this purple block? Oh, God, I didn't mean to fall!
What?
No!
No, I have so much XP! I have so much XP! I have 3 health!
Did you survive? Oh
yes.
My God, you survived!
Oh my God!
No! Back at the damn minigames!
Delirious!
I did not mean to fall down there!
Oh my God!
I swear it was crouching. I think since we were together, it pushed me.
It pushed you off. Oh my God. Delirious, are you okay?
No, I'm not.
Wake
my
up,
head
Delirious.
Hurts.
Your eyes are open. Come on, just stand up. What?
Squirrel, look! I found a squirrel!
What?
I found a squirrel!
No,
look.
You did. That's not a fucking squirrel!
It's thing.
Not a squirrel!
It's thing.
It is. No, it's not!
You killed it! You chopped off his tail!
Ew,
that's
disgusting. My tail is so much nicer than that. There's a whole bunch of
you
them.
Truly be. We have all the sand. We have all the bone meal. I need the grass blocks.
Here you go.
There you go. Here you go. Mm-hmm. All right. So here, what I'm going to do is we need to go as high as we can. And I think we're going to start off like right here.
All right.
All right. You have your reindeer, so you'll be able to get up here.
Yes.
Don't hit Xavier.
I always hit Xavier.
So I am going to use a stack. We need to go really high.
All right.
Really, 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 really high.
You stacked
so
these.
High. Did you bring the stuff? Can we get high enough, Squirrel?
Oh, we can get high enough.
I can't wait. Oh.
Go.
Okay.
To where the beacon goes.
Look. Your reindeer has a green nose. He's not Rudolph.
No. I would never steal Rudolph.
He has a green... What's your reindeer's name?
This is Rudolph.
Randall.
Yeah.
Randall, yes. The green nose reindeer.
God, why is the server so laggy right now? What the hell is happening? I can't fly. Can't do that move either. Help!
Come back!
You're not lagging on the server right now? Really?
Crab, don't lag out!
Oh my God! I'm so high! What the hell? Holy shit, I was so high up there.
Scrub, I think you were proven to everybody you're a robot. He malfunctioned. Squirrel malfunctioned. All right. Well, yeah, we need to go. We need to go as high.
So
God, this is terrifying. Yeah, motherfucker! Scroll! Why?
It wasn't me. It was Randolph.
It was you.
No.
Hey, I'm back here. Oh my God, I need to sleep at home. I need to sleep at home.
Oh my God.
All right. Look. Cartoons is a peasant.
Look
at his base. He's a peasant.
Can't even see. Oh, no! No!
Yes!
Son of a bitch!
The tip is my... Okay.
Is that what you want? It's all yours.
Hang on. Look at that.
Teddy bear. Bear bid?
Bear bid. Penis, squirrel. It's a penis.
Why did you stop using an A? Why did you use a B?
The balls are backwards. I apologize. I'll read it. I'm sorry.
Use an A, please. Come on.
is for Teddy. Yes! Look! There she blows! A giant penis in the sky! I find it funny how we perfectly hit the top of the world.
Yeah.
Sky limit.
Oh my god, that is...
That's right, cartoons! Don't you mess with us!
That is mess with great.
Us. No one ever messes with teddy bear. That's right. No one ever messes with teddy bears. So we're gonna end the video right here with that troll. It's done. Can't wait to see his view on it. Be sure to check out his video when he does post, because we need to see his reaction to this magnificent...
Oh, I'm excited.
This magnificent statue we built him, just for him. Oh. Just for him. It's created in his image.
Yes. Yeah.
But yes, drop a like on this video for all the teddy bears. Rip teddy bears. You know, yes. We're going to have to get more revenge for them later on, too.
Rip teddy bears.
You awesome!
Rip teddy bears, Delirious.
I'm alive.
Aw, shit.
Oh,
no.
My God. No. Oh, squirrel, you want some of this? You want some of this prank action?
Oh, you got no pranks.
I got flint and steel.
Oh god, that's a bad prank.
Until next time, Squirrel.
You stay down there, you peasant. Time.